effective if they don't know any better.
All right. Hallelujah. Do not look down on folks that are worldly. Jesus says, do not judge them, but determine and discern where they are through the Holy Spirit, spiritually, mentally, and emotionally. You got to know how to talk to folks. Sometimes you can be as right as rain, but if the person you're trying to reason with isn't ready to hear it, what you say will fall on what we call deaf ears. Pray for all our sins. But on this occasion, we're also going to pray for our military, those that have served in our military. We put them in your hands because we know you're able to do it. Lord, touch all those that are under the sound of my weak voice. Whatever the petitions are, whatever they're asking for, we know it's not too tough for you. Whatever it is, bless in the mighty name of Jesus.
Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to
this teenager from Jackson, Mississippi, was in a camp Levine 2 Marine Division in North Carolina with the troop for the basic training. He knew once basic training was completed, he was healed to the Vietnam, headed to the Vietnam to fight the war. And nobody, and I mean nobody, wanted to fight. During his 13-month in Vietnam, PFC E's Ridley participated in 300-day patrols and all-night ambush. He has received Vietnam Service Medal with one round bronze star and a combat action ribbon. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand? Please stand while I present Marine Corps veteran.
Along with Carol Smith to come at this time to make the presentation.
My Lord. Making this quilt a valor for you is our way of expressing our gratitude for all you have done in the service of our country, helping others while putting yourself in extreme danger. Tom, whenever you're having a rough day or feel the need for a friendly hug, we hope you will wrap yourself in your quilt and feel the love we have sown into every stitch. On behalf of the thousands of volunteers of the Quilts of Valor Foundation, thank you for your service to our country, the home of the free, because of